Hello, good morning, fifth graders. Today we will continue our character building material. So please prepare primary health and values and open page 14. Page 14. Okay, today we will learn about values, nilai. Okay, Miss Rina will explain to you how you think and feel about different things show what values you have. Okay, some values are taught to you by your parents and those close to you. As you grow older, you develop your own values. Okay, jadi apa yang kamu pikirkan dan apa yang kamu rasakan tentang berbagai hal itu menunjukkan nilai yang kamu punya. Sebagian nilai diajarkan oleh orang tua dan orang-orang terdekatmu. Saat kamu tumbuh dewasa, kamu akan bisa membangun nilaimu sendiri. Okay, now let's see this one. Number one. Explain how you feel about the following issues. Okay, so you have to write your feeling, perasaanmu tentang hal ini. Yang pertama about war. Tentang perang, menurutmu perang itu gimana? Okay, and then this one, being unable to vote until you are 18. Tidak bisa mengikuti pemilu sampai kamu berusia 18 tahun, itu perasaanmu bagaimana? And then having to go to school until year 10, harus sekolah dasar sampai tingkat yang ke-10, menurutmu gimana? Okay. And then separate schools for girls and boys. Okay, misalnya kamu sekolahnya terpisah antara cowok dan cewek. Okay, how do you feel? Okay, and then pocket money. Okay, tentang uang saku, menurutmu gimana? Is that important or not important? It's up to you. How you feel about pocket money? And then the last one, animals performing in circuses. Okay, how do you think about the animals that performing in circus? Okay, menurutmu hewan-hewan yang tampil di sirkus itu menurutmu gimana? Okay, how you feel about that? Okay, and then let's move on to the second one. Okay, read the stories below. Choose a word from the word bank that describe what each person values. Add anything else you think the person values. Okay, so you have animal life. Okay, nilai tentang kehidupan hewan, animal life. Okay, and then perseverance. Okay, ketekunan. Honesty, kejujuran. The environment, lingkungan. Okay, so let's discuss here. Okay, the first story. Jason buys a book. He later discovers that the salesperson gave him too much change. Jason returns to the shop to tell the person what happened. Okay, so what values does Jason have? You can choose animal life, perseverance, honesty, or the environment. The second one, B. Tarnica finds an injured bird in her backyard. She rings a wildlife carer for advice. Sorry, she rings a wildlife carer for advice. Okay, so this one, animal life, perseverance, honesty, or the environment. Okay, and the third one, Tim is finding his guitar lesson have recently become very difficult. Despite this, he keeps practicing every day to reach his goal of joining a band. Okay, and then D, Chantal writes a letter to a local politician. She is concerned that the bushland at the end of her street may be cleared to make way for new houses. Okay, so what values does she have? Okay, so you can write the values here. Okay, friends, so what you have to do is to do number one and number two only. You don't need to do number three. Okay, if you still have any question, you can ask Miss Vina. Okay, friends, thank you for today. See you next time.